agree with me or not? Yes or no? I'm not sold on Mokaev as of right now. He looked a little iffy in his last few. So I need to see another one before I'm like, this guy's a real title threat.